This is Econ, it's all supply and demand. You've heard it a million times and now you'll hear it again. Cause it's Econ, yeah, you stuck in the class because you need it to pass. Man, how long could it last? And that's Econ, does material gain dictate simple and plain? All of our rations in the game, well, if Econ is truly the master, then we heading for disaster, predicted by the pastor.
Ayo, it ain't my place to get caught up in religion, cause there's just too many. Gotta make your own decision, but it's hard to choose when the second best lost. Oh man, just drop the opportunity cost. But now they're saying, hold up, wait, I ain't with, so I'ma take it all back. Econ began with Adam Smith. He was the first one to write down what everybody knew. Of course you don't do what you don't want to, so we create the incentive. Measures are preventive, cause when the private miss that, then the public sector get it, and they pay for that with tax. Collect and just relax, they spend it in other places. That's called allocation pact, and that be voted on by reps, the ones you all elect. So when y'all are all upset, then get your face to pat your text. But there's just no use bringing government in, cause they taught it last semester, y'all forgot it again. And this is Econ, it's all supply and demand. You've heard it a million times and now you'll hear it again. Cause it's Econ, yeah, you stuck in the class because you need it to pass. Man, how long could it last? And that's Econ, does material gain dictate simple and plain? All of our rations in the game, well, if Econ is truly the master, then we heading for disaster, predicted by the pastor. So trying to bring it back, I start to teach about tax, but I used that before and I'm not fitting to relapse. So listen up, close and said I'll teach about self, cause unlike the monsters that continue world wealth, I don't only buy low, I also sell high. Sounds simple enough, but it's hard when you try. And I don't make deals, I always stay alone. Collusion is for fools, because someone always moan. And if you go against me, then y'all gon' get smashed. I can merge both ways, and turn assets into cash. Meaning I'm liquid and I'm solid, cause to me they're always calling. I'm the only one that's ballin', and not too they need to fallin', cause I got it all locked. The monopoly will stop anyone from getting in, nor they fitting to get pop. I got this market in my fist, you think I care about your diss? To make you forward just my wish, it's all economic. This is Econ, it's all supply and demand. You've heard it a million times and now you'll hear it again. Cause it's Econ, yeah, you stuck in the class because you need it to pass. Man, how long could it last? And that's Econ, does material gain dictate simple and plain? All of our rations in the game, well, if Econ is truly the master, then we heading for disaster, predicted by the pastor. Ask me what I'm worth, I'd say a ton of legal tender. Monopoly since birth, like the last airbender. Ascender of the world's few dope rhymes. To kill me is a crime, there'll be gold in every line. This is perfect competition's very worst dream. I've been left on my own with no price ceiling, and I've been gaining all these profits, nobody can stop it. So open up your wallet, I'll be reaching in your pocket. There's nothing left to say, you can press rewind and play and try and study this all day, but you ain't never find a way that I crafted this art. We're worlds apart, cause I be at the finish while you're still at the start. So I'm done with this, like I'm done with school. And if y'all feel the same, then we all do cool. Listen to me now, getting off track. This is Econ rap, let me bring it right back. This is Econ, it's all supply and demand. You've heard it a million times and now you'll hear it again. Cause it's Econ, yeah, you stuck in the class because you need it to pass. Man, how long could it last? And that's Econ, does material gain dictate simple and plain? All of our rations in the game, well, if Econ is truly the master, then we heading for disaster, predicted by the pastor.